This morning on my way to work, I just found myself staring at all the buildings, thinking how beautiful they are. And so we decided that for today's Spot the Difference, we were going to have an architecture theme. I'm your Spotist host, Sabina. Welcome to the game. We are going to be looking at a bunch of beautiful buildings in today's game. Now, if you're new, what we're going to do is we're going to be showing you a bunch of photos. You're going to see two almost identical ones, one on top of the other. There's one difference in between them. It's your job to find that difference. Tap it on the bottom image. If you get that right, you're moving on to the next question. If you get all of our questions right, you're one of our winners. You are taking home a share of the prize money. Now, make sure to be following us on Instagram. We post a little preview image from the game on Instagram beforehand, which means you should be coming into this game with one of the answers already in the bag. That leaves only 9 more to get right. I wish you the best of luck. skylights for days. I wish I had windows like that in my apartment. Thank you for coming and playing in today's game. I know I'm gonna see you for tonight's game. It is gonna be a challenge game, one of our Spot the Source challenges. I know a couple of you are cheering when you hear that. So I will see you at 10 p.m. Eastern tonight for even more Spotist fun.